Exercise 2.12, second question. Compute log 27 to the base 9 minus log 9 to the base 27. First, let me consider the first term, log 27 to the base 9. Log 27 to the base 9, I can write it as log 3 cube to the base 9. We know 27 can be written as 3 cube also. Now, using this power rule, I can write this as 3 log 3 to the base 9. Now, this log 3 to the base 9, using the change of base rule, I can write it as 3 into 1 by log 9 to the base 3. Using the change of base rule, let me write this as log 9 to the base 3. Now, this 9 can be written as log 3 square to the base 3. 9, 3 square means 9, so instead of 9, I am writing it as 3 square. Again, using the power rule, this 2 I can bring to the front. So, 2 log 3 to the base 3. When you have log 3 to the base 3, the value of log 3 to the base 3 is 1. That means our final answer is 3 by 2. Similarly, let me find out the value of log 9 to the base 27. Log 9 can be written as log 3 square to the base 27. 3 square is 9, so instead of 9, I am writing 3 square. Using the power rule, I can write 2 log 3 to the base 27. Now, this log 3 to the base 27, using change of base rule, I can write it as 1 by log 27 to the base 3. Now, this I can write it as 2 into 1 by 27 can be written as 3 cube to the base 3. Because we know 27 is 3 cube. This, using power rule, I can write it as 2 into 3 log 3 to the base 3. This power I have brought into the front. This I can write it as 2 by 3 log 3 to the base 3, the value is 1. So only 2 by 3 we will have. So actually we have to simplify log 27 to the base 9 minus log 9 to the base 27 means I have to simplify these two values. So when I simplify, I will have 3 by 2 minus 2 by 3. Let me take the LCM. LCM is 6. So 3 into 3, 9. 2 2s are 4. So 9 minus 4, our answer is 5 by 6.